This video is brought to you by Fizz Drinks Las Vegas. In this video, you'll learn how to change Facebook post privacy settings. When you post on Facebook, you can allow your post to be seen by anyone or just your friends. To update your post privacy settings, open the Facebook app. Tap the three bars at the bottom right of the screen. Scroll to the bottom of the screen and tap Privacy Shortcuts. Tap Who Can See My Stuff? Then tap the first option below, Who Can See Your Future Post? On this screen, you can select your audience. We recommend choosing the Friends option, so only your Facebook friends can see your post. Be aware that changing these settings is only for the future posts. You must manually change privacy settings on previous posts individually. You can choose this by selecting your post and tapping the arrow in the top right of the post. Tap Edit Privacy and choose the settings for that specific post. You can also change post privacy settings for an individual post before posting it. In the new post window, tap the small icon under the name to change the post privacy setting for that post. Updating your post privacy settings is another way to keep your personal information private on Facebook. This helps keep your profile safe, secure, and hides personal information from strangers. Please share this video so your friends can learn how to keep their posts private on Facebook. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and like our Facebook page for more useful videos. You can also visit us at learnhowgroup.com. Thanks for watching.